Hello, and welcome back to Geek Feng Shui. I'm your host and game master, Bob Sellers JR. Shout out to our friends at Catacomb Brewing here in Casa Manterville, under pressure in Golden Valley and South by Southeast and beautiful Pine Island. Our venues are similar family, pet, kid fun, friendly, fun filled, event filled, whether it's on their Facebook page or their respective websites. Check out them and theirs near you and yours. And they can all go and watch you limber up for yoga on Saturdays at Canna Good here in Casa Manterville. My home of my favorite beer, blueberry wheat, just saying. Also, as we know, yoga under the influence is not considered a crime in most municipalities, but pure entertainment. Video and photo evidence appreciated, just saying. Check out my books at sellersjr.com, my overall website, geekfangshui.com, and this channel, which we appreciate if you like, subscribe, setting of the bell, and commentary. But keep it between electrified rails. Electrified because of the trolls. You can blame them. They do to themselves. And they prove this old theory: if you give someone enough rope, they're going to hang themselves. So I thought I would finish with my paladin's example of what I do to level up. I've been leveling up my other characters to catch up. Most of them are almost 30. Only time, now one of the problems with Stone Town was when we go up this vale, there's usually a horde around because the horde level in here far more than Alliance do. And well, maybe just about the same. But I've run into them. I've had occasions where they get ganked, it's expected. But yesterday I was going on one of my hunters and I saw a horde, so I went to the other side of the vale and they came over and pummeled me. Not once, but twice, and made it clear that they were not going to leave the hunter alone. So I went off to use another character. I thought, no, I think it's time they learned a lesson. So I brought Securius, who is still there, lurking in the shadows, and I taught them a valuable lesson. I ended up killing them a total of 8 times between. I was pretty sure it's a multi-boxer because they typically have names of their characters, same name with letters after it, A, B, C, whatever have you. And they had killed me once, so they're mages that were killing me. So went over and I found him. And the funny thing about multi-boxers is if you kill one, they have to spend time getting it to the cemetery, which leaves the other vulnerable, which they killed the other one just as they res the other one and did that a couple times. And I went away and did my own thing, came back on them again just to teach them a lesson a little bit that I'm sure they enjoyed hunting down my hunter, pun intended, but it comes with consequences, particularly so if your character, your player in question has multiple students, not alts. But mains, well equipped, or purchased weapons. So the question is, what are we doing here? Blooded harpies. So we finish this quest, and then we can get to the next area. So finishing this quest should get us close to 29. Then we'll go make the long ride through Horde territory again to the Salt Flats or whatever it's called. And yes, for those that point out, I forgot when you die, your auras all go away and you have to click them back on. Can figure out how I forgot to turn my aura back on. I'm so used to playing hardcore that you keep waiting to have to start a character over again, and I have not had to start a new character up. I hate to say it, I love starting out new characters, and I'm not going to do a bunch of the horde. Because I'm focusing on the alliance. I was going to focus on the Horde, but given the nature of the response, I said no. I have three hunters and a rogue on my alternate account. Who knows? We'll see. I think I turned off the music too. Make sure you're listening to that. I will shut up and let you watch. Now, normally I wouldn't go to Desolus until I was done with this quest, but we've already been through some of it, and I haven't got that flight point, so I'm just going to reproduce the trip there, which can be fraught with peril because it's a higher level area than we're at right now.
Something? Have a good one.
I am honored.
Thank you.
Now, here comes the long ride. Elevator fun. I've learned that I'm one of my first characters to go through this. I jumped off because there was a horde about to kill me. And so you don't. You just get to the end, and then when the car comes up, step on it, and the horde, not players, but the NPCs, can attack you on the elevator. So now we're coming up to the tricky part. Simply because there's a dungeon up here, so I've run into a bunch of Gaggle Horde, and there was one that was eyeballing the first character I brought through this. I'd rather take the Harry Carry route. Myself in, or whatever it's called. Let them get credit. But you have an NPC up here that's going to be upset with you. There's a quest to remember, and I kept missing this and didn't see it right away. That gives you some XP as you pick up this book. And it brings you to the same place you're going to turn this other quest in. And you must pick that book up other places, because I have had it before, so I don't know where it drops from otherwise. So this is where you come turn in this quest, and you're Feralis, and you get the flight point, or turn in both quests. Tip is to turn the book quest in first.
What brings you here? May the stars guide you.
So the other one, he wanders off. And that's one I'm not doing, because I'm not doing dungeons. If I do a dungeon, I don't need to have a quest for it. So there's that. Now we go the other way. We have to get by the... we have a couple NPCs because there's a horde camp in the middle. In the current retail version, all of this is underwater, which I kind of missed playing in the desert here. I don't know why or how they decided what to flood and what not to, but yeah, in order, there's a lot of boats and stuff on this now. Now coming up here is an opportunity to get killed by the horde NPCs on flight point. You don't really have a choice. So what I do is I go up high. So he'll start chasing you, usually. He didn't there. Feel lucky. And you can go around here and get chased by NPCs. Creatures. Or you can go by the guard, because I usually jump up high and come around and he chases you along. And if he gets his into you, and he's a skull, he'll kill you.
No.
Rough salt flats get the quest there, and then go on to Gadgetstan.
Interest you on a fight? Watch your back. Talk to me. Be good.
Hi, how are you? All righty then.
Hey! Off and away! talk to me!
What can I do for you? See you soon.
So we're coming to Astronar here. This is where we can level up basically to 3.
How may I help? Goddess, watch over you.
So I think you get 2 quests here that take you up to where you need to go.
Kronakai Christor, remain vigilant. Remember, the lesson.
Warsong is the next place up here. Go to another long ride. We also stop off and do a quick quest on the side part here. Let me go to.
Thank you. Vishnu Allah, Del Nadris. Be careful. Goddess, watch over you. Be careful.
Vishnu Allah.
I am honored. Good luck, friend.
The Legion's end draws near.
Dionys Akar, safe journey.
What brings you here? Del Nadris. Farewell. Be careful.
Thank you.
Coming up here, the last few times I've been here with characters, there's a silver dragon. He is level 32. And he has a minion next to him, so I'm gonna try to.
May you find what you seek. Good health.
What is nature's call? Is there trouble?
Thank you.
So we're going to go back and train to get our level 30 skills. Because then we can go to the South Shore if we choose to. Or we can go back to the Salt Flats. I'll take you to the South Shore and show you the quest that you have now.
Great to meet you. See you soon. Thank you.
All right, we're gonna go to South Shore. What I'm gonna do is just show the quest there, and I will play in the video and go to my Shadow Priest because she did not do those quests over there. And as I'll show with her, it adds better survivability when you go to do the quest in Saltflats or up in Hillsbrand.
Here they are.
What's on your mind? Off with you.
On your mind. Watch your back.
Need help? Be careful. What can I do for you, or the Alliance?
for the Alliance.
King's honor, friend. Go with honor, friend.
Each day is a blessing.
Greetings. See you later.
What can I do for you?
Have a good one. How are you? Safe travels.
Light be with you. Go with honor.
Got a new member of the guild. Going out to find Vampire Slayer. Well, I'll call this a video, I think. So, shout out to our friends at Kayla Good Brewing here in Casson, Manorville. Under pressure in Golden Valley and South by Southeast and beautiful Pine Island, where venues of similar family, pet, kid, fun-friendly places near you and yours, where you can go find the fun on their calendars or their Facebook pages of their websites. Check them out, and on Sundays or Saturdays you can do yoga at Chaotic Good, and I can judge it right before, during, or after, because as we all know, yoga under the influence is not yet considered a crime, but pure entertainment with proper video and photo evidence to be shared. Just saying. Check out my books at sellersjr.com, my overall website geekfangshui.com, and this channel, which we appreciate every like. Did I say appreciate every like? I think I said appreciate every like. Subscribe and setting the bell. Commentary is welcome as long as you keep between electrified rails. Due to troll invasions, the rails are electrified, so if you leave a comment and don't see it right away, it will show up. I check a couple times a day if there's any comments out there that are not obnoxious, or, you know, if you want to be critical, be creatively critical, but keep it again between electrified rails, and we'll see you in the next video. Did I mention that? We really appreciate the likes. Have a good one.